What is it, Princess Celestia? What's going on? Oh no, the Separatists. Those battle droids are trying to take over Canterlot. That's bad, right? Yes, it is. I will not let them take over Canterlot. Mom, I've gotta go out there and destroy those battle droids with the Chaos Emeralds as Super Jacob.
Yeah, let Jacob do it. He knows what to do. Come on, Jacob, you can handle this.
Your Majesty, our forces are totally destroyed. That droid general, he's unstoppable. We can't hold out for long. He's going to take over Canterlot. We must evacuate.
We can't evacuate. Jacob must destroy those droids and that general.
You don't understand. That droid general is unstoppable. He's got four lightsabers. Oh, crud. Wait, four lightsabers? Wait, there's something familiar about that one.
You remember something, Spike?
I think so. From my dimension. I'm trying to remember what his name was.
Huh?
What's that sound? I think we should get out of here.
Hey, it stopped.
General Grievous! You!
Oh! Oh, I'm scared.
I won't let you take over my home, Grievous. We have to go now. What? Come on!
Is that monster gone?
Don't count on it. Go, go, go! We must hurry.
Oh no, it's a trap!
Hold it right there.
Oh, battle droids.
Surrender.
Not on my watch.
Uh-oh.
You are going down, Grievous. Jacob, look out. Destroyers.
Too easy. Hey, where'd the general go?
Oh.
There you are.
What? A red lightsaber?
Oh boy.
Come on, Jacob, get him.
Son, be careful. Grievous is unstoppable.
Well, it's a good thing I've got backup.
Where did he get those lightsabers? Surrender.
Oh no, there's more.
Every pony, get behind us.
We can handle this.
Yeah, that's right. Surrender, General.
Jacob!
I will never surrender.
Get away from him, you monster!
We need to get out of here.
You can run, but you can't hide.
where is he?
And so it ends. Prepare yourselves, ponies, for you are about to leave Canterlot.
Not gonna happen.
Spike, no!
It's over, Grievous.
He's getting away!
Stay right here, Spike.
It's time to leave. We have failed to take over Canterlot.
Roger, 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 roger.
Oh man, he got away.
Well, Canterlot is safer now.
Jacob, can you hear me? We've got to get him to the hospital. We need to clean up this mess.
What about you, Ka?
Well, I guess I can be of some assistance. In that case, I'm in a good mood.
Oh, ah, what happened? Did we defeat Grievous?
Canterlot is safe now, but Grievous got away.
Oh, I can't believe this. Wait. Where are the Chaos Emeralds? Oh, thanks, Spike.
Grievous's bodyguards took you out.
Great. I can't believe he cheated.
Well, it's a good thing you're okay, Jacob.
Yeah, I'll be fine.
Ow.
Jacob, I have a question. How did you have the red lightsabers?
Oh, I stole them from the Siths.
Siths? Siths are bad.
Oh. Yeah.
And Spike, you knew about Grievous in your dimension, didn't you?
Yeah. I just remembered. Me, Brendan, my Starlight, and Sully were babysitting Dylan and Jimmy, and we rescued them from Randall and Grievous, and my Starlight destroyed Grievous.
We know Dylan. And Jimmy.
What? Twilight, Starlight, Sunset. Why the sad faces?
Jimmy's no longer here.
What are you saying?
He was a zombie.
No. No. That can't be true.
You weren't there, Spike. It was an outbreak, and we couldn't find the cure for Jimmy, and Frank didn't want to kill him. We had to keep him alive as a zombie.
We locked him up so no pony would get infected by him.
Well, my Jimmy is still alive, and he's not a zombie. He's a kid, and he and I were friends.
Best friends.
What about Dylan?
Dylan's fine.
Jessica still has her daughters, but she lost her husband too.
Well, John is alive in my dimension. I cannot believe this.
There, there, Spike.
We don't know what to do.
It's okay, Twilight.
I'm sure we will figure it out. We will find a cure for Jimmy, so he will be better.
I guess so, Spike.
Besides Jimmy, I still can't believe General Grievous got away.
Me neither.
He will come back, won't he?
Yes, but we will be ready.
You're going to be fine, Jacob.
Yeah. Are you hurt, Rainbow?
Of course I'm not hurt. I'm fine.
Oh, good. 'Cause I'm afraid that I might turn into Dark Jacob if any pony hurts you.
You can turn into Dark Jacob?
Yes.
My Jacob did the same thing, turning into Dark Jacob.
Oh.
Jacob, listen. You need to control your anger.
I'll try, Mom, but I don't want any pony to hurt Rainbow.
Jacob, I will be fine, okay?
Okay.
So now that Canterlot is safe, what should we do?
I guess we can hang out here some more.
Yeah, okay.
Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh